be kind and courteous. They're just doing their job. This is as the opportunity to become a fabulous show. It could become one of the greatest Silent Majority shows ever, but that's up to you guys to make it the greatest Silent Majority show. So if you guys can try, we can try, and we can make it happen, okay? Because dreams do come true, guys. This song goes out to the glass jaw.
Goodbye!
hit you off with our Ode to Summer Love. This song goes out to all the kids from Huntington. Who's from Huntington? It's all the kids from Babylon. Who's from Babylon?
Thank you.
Christian crap about the way he runs his shows, but at least he's doing shows. If you think you can do a better job than Christian, go ahead and try. I challenge you.
Sorry, it's the jock in me.
I challenge you guys to book Papa Roach, P.O.D., Creed, and Godsmack in this place next week. So help me, I'll be
take someone else.
So rich.
Lots of people love me. Daryl loves me, and I love Daryl.
going to hit you up with an old number, and then we're going to get out of here, because it's all past your bedtime. This song is called Rest in Peace.
Yeah.
Island Zoo. Oh, at the Just a Few Tavern, as in just a few brews, just a few Jägermeisters. All right, there's a band called All the Animals Were Let Out of the Zoo, a band called New Ground, Get the Drill, formerly RPOD, and Blood, Lots of Blood. Sunday, August 20th at 8 p.m. Bring your mullet to that one, guys. All right, we got two left. We're gonna play probably my favorite Tyler Perry song right now. Maybe it's yours. Not the Pies. The song goes out to Artie Philly, who's soaking around the audience somewhere, free on bail. Yes. Let's go. Two. Thanks for sticking around. Well, let's get warmed up and motivated. Who's standing behind there? Who's responsible for that? Jim and all the bombers.